Hello, boys and girls. I believe this is where we left off. Pretty sure. As for what I was doing. Oh boy. Pudding? Oh yes, I'm starting to remember. It's like another world. As per usual, there has been a significant pause between my game sessions, and not only time but also distance. Namely, I have taken on the endeavor of trying to manage and experiment in the countryside. And while I'm there, using a laptop, and this week I'm mostly in town, so I decided to catch up on my Oblivion Lost game, and it turned out that I had left the disc to the countryside, so all this meant that I had to try and make use of the GOG version. I am delighted to report that it works. I was even able to deploy the Do you have anything to sell to me? No? Then shut up. I was even able to deploy the instructions on downgrading the game version, because GOG version is the 06, the notorious patch that that doesn't necessarily work with everything. Do I feel snoring? I totally do. Up. So yes, I ended up scraping everything, reinstalling everything, and reinstalling everything. You know, like in this XKCD episode where you're starting off with the little bug fix and end up with a flood and or shattering. But it would appear... Oh! Hello! Snorks and white shirt. Oh, okay. Of course they're here. Shit, it has been in... It has indeed been quite a while. So yes, I was able to not only install the GOG version, but also to downgrade it to 05 patch and reapply the mods and all that jazz. And now I am rewarding myself with a little record session. Somehow I never realized that before. Hello, frame rate. Oh, I should, if I save, I think it saves the settings as well. Let's see. Everything looks quiet from here. Let's check the settings. Maybe behind a wall. So I'm trying to run it on medium. And oh, okay. Okay, I think that's better. Also, note to self. When meddling with the settings, close game first. I don't know if this is GOG specific, but both times when I have tried to do stuff in the options menu, return to game, it has just hung there, like indefinitely. Okay, first go behind the wall and let's examine what have I got on me. Now, if I remember correctly, I wished to process some of these artifacts, and I needed not only burner but also electro action for them, and the plan was to move forward to the army warehouses, do some nighttime cooking there, and then I sort out my shit at the barrier stash, grab pretty much everything I can carry, but in a smart way. Oh, hello. And in a smart way, of course. Ow. Most underground location I know. Well, where will you go when the world strikes? Sort out my artifact situation, and then take a critical look in my barrier stash, grab some shit from there, and then move beyond the barrier for good. I might still leave a little supply cache in the Red Forest, but I am now steadily trying to move northward. Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? I would also like to report that before I start recording proper, I totally did test my audio levels. And to my knowledge, my mic levels are not being fucked up by Skype at this very instance. And I did turn down the in-game audio and everything. So, like, it should work. Of course, the thing is that when I alt tab out of the... game, I didn't delete it, job, then the game hung too, so technically speaking... Oh, I don't have viewers. No blockers. I wonder if the pseudo channel has joined the party. So yes, after testing the audio levels, I did have to tab out of the game and restart it. So there is a little chance that maybe something is still off. Oh, hello. Okay, but also, oh, I can sell it to some other cool bugger. Can I just put a course that doesn't avoid touching the floor? Because I am really not in the mood for some blocks of the hunting right now. I just want to get used to shit again. Okay, I'm gonna grab this handy submachine gun. Just that barrel. Lucky. Oh, hello. The zone taken. What's that? I'm just doing a portal. I think it's a portal right here. Right. Oh, hello. Hello. Friend. How cool. Still in the electro here. Yeah. I'm not sure. Is it? There's certainly quite a bit of shooting going around over there. Oh, I can hear a viewer going about his viewer business. Do you know that in Lost Alpha, in the forest level, there is a naked viewer? Well, at least there was one. In the previous version, I don't know what now. No contacts, huh? But I don't trust this PDA thing. Oh, okay, I'm well protected. Hello, Mama. Oh, the ladder. Get hit up. Okay, it looks like somebody has fallen into a burner over there. Okay, who might be shooting who? I wonder. I would like to stay on the higher ground still. Oh, you live. Come on. Hop! Is this for the invisible vortex thing or something? No. Let's go for the plastic packaging. Yes, there's no place. No more prisoners. We gotta get our asses fit for the zone. And by we, I mean you. If this means doing something foolish regarding anomalies, so be it. Oh, I think there is indeed an invisible wall in here, so... Are you telling me that I will actually have to go to the ground if I want to examine what's going on there? Made here. Whoa, this looks like flies over the emperor's photo there. I think I just felt the feet though. just a little bit. Danger? Roast. I don't think this was the pseudo giant I was feeding before there. Looks like this must be the one dead. Or is it? Well, just dead. Hello? Sausage. Okay, manual save. Just because. Nightlight has indeed been active here. Thank you. And this small book will add up to quite a bit of weight. Oh, well, I have emptied this one. Two point six. Also, the baloney. Rotten dead stuff. I suspect that they have been fighting gold through the blowout. I'm still bleeding. No. Clean. I don't like these. I put some of them down and all they did was to confuse me. That's why you don't hang out level changes. Yes. Oh, I should stop recording. Hello, Barry. I don't think I actually need anything from the bar. Also, I bet there's a controller. There always are. So instead, I am going to move on to the warehouses, and I will probably switch recording in certain areas. So I guess see you in the base.